that son of a bitch and fucking probably and I don't know what that is there. B, probably B. Alrighty, I'll give you a graphic content warning for this one here. Just in case you got any little grandbabies or your kids in there that you're raising up to be a liberal and you don't want them to see how the real world works. Because I know there's a few of you that comment like that, and I usually give you the boot, so... Anyway, just in case you're squeamish of a little bit of blood or whatever, you never know, some people are. There's a little bit in this one, but... I've never pulled a calf before in my life, so it was a learning experience for me. Dad's a veteran at it, so for any of you who've never seen it done, you can learn with me. So, hope you enjoy. Oh yeah, those are some wild cows all right, right there, just following their pail of grain. Silly cows, eh? So we had another calf last night too, not from the Hereford, but the black one. We really weren't expecting her to be that quick. That'd be a few days at least, but no, we went out harrowing and came back and there's a calf. So oh well. Charlie's being kind of dumb. Oh well.
Put her in here.
Oh yeah, she thinks it's Chop.
Oh, fuck. Thirsty. Fucking thirsty, okay?
Okay. Come on.
Okay. There you go.
people down.
Garfield came in here when you're trying to get it coming.
Hey, what are we doing, guys?
I can grab that for you, I guess.
Okay, now, we both pull litter tail, though. Pull down. Give it time, give it time. Just let it fall on you. Yeah.
How you doing there, Curly Q? How are you, Lucy? Hey? Anyway, we'll come back in a bit and check on you, eh? It's been about half hour here since he hit the ground, so not bad. He's doing good, the little bull calf. Well, little. According to Dad's eyeball scales, he's around the 120, 125 mark. He's a big bitch anyway. Hey, you done good, old girl. You done good. Anyway, everyone's doing good. I just opened up the maternity pen and everything, so when they're ready, they can come out. But Amanda brought her a bucket of water. She's quite thirsty anyways, so. But that's probably where I'm gonna leave you, so thank you much for watching, and leave a like, subscribe for more, comment, and we'll talk to y'all in the next one.
Can you get it? Are you almost done it?
Fuck, she was thirsty.